Right, so your downswing's got a turning rate. So you can have a player who is turning too much too soon. So from the top, it would be like this. So that's their turning rate. We're going to say 8. You can have a guy who doesn't turn enough. So from the top, he does this.
Yeah, and then you've got
that's going to be more like a 3. Yeah, you're going to see different things. So the guy who turns excessively too much too soon, he's going to be flexed forward as well. And the guy, you nailed it before, the guy who doesn't turn enough, he's going to be falling back like this. And then what you're trying to get is you're trying to get that balance between the two where you're trying to turn through it at that rate of 5. So everything's been done incrementally and that lines the swing up a little bit.
Yeah.
So there is a turning aspect in the downswing, but you can turn at different rates. Okay?